Disney animated movie 101 Dalmatians has been a favorite among dog lovers for years. But plans for a real-life remake have some Dalmatian owners snarling. Others think it's a chance to spot some fresh young talent. Andrew Bomford has details.
Dalmatian breeders are used to the rough and tumble, but this row has really got them snarling. Disney's determined to use real people, like Glenn Close playing Cruella de Vil, and real Dalmatian puppies. But that's where the problems begin. The puppies will be just 6 weeks old, the same age as these. And one scene in the film has puppies tumbling down the stairs. Several members of the British Dalmatian Club say Disney's plans are verging on cruelty.
The trauma that you put a puppy through at that age is not quite understandable. It could be that it won't do them any harm, but it could very much more likely be that it will do them harm.
Disney is offering £350 a puppy. Big money when there's 10 in the average litter. But Dalmatian breeders are divided. Some are keen for their dogs to play ball.
They're fine. They're very robust little characters. I know this one's whinging at the moment, but it's just been fed. But basically, they're really rough and tough with each other.
Disney's refusing to comment on the row, but its chief animal trainer has sent an open letter to Dalmatian owners saying, "My primary concern is for the health of the animals, both physical and psychological."
If Disney can win over the Dalmatian breeders, they plan to start filming in November. But forget 101 Dalmatians, Disney needs at least 300 to complete the project.
RSPCA inspectors have agreed to be present at Shepperton Studios during filming to ensure the puppies are not caused unnecessary suffering. But first, Disney must get itself out of the doghouse.
It's Andrew Bomford reporting. I'm Porter Anderson in Atlanta. CNN Future Watch is next.